calling.
Is this Ted?
Yes.
Ted, listen, this is Mr. Mercer. I was calling you about a problem I had. I was down there to your marina getting gas in my boat.
Yes, sir.
And y'all overfilled that thing and plumb ruined the paint job I had on the side of that thing. I had the name of the boat and had my name down there.
Yes, sir.
I had to have it redone, repainted. It cost me $327.
Well, we don't fill boats at the marina, sir. You fill your own boat.
Hey, somebody done it up there for us. Wife said it's Ted.
I have no idea about it.
Well, you're going to have an idea about it after I come down there and whoop your ass or get $327 out of you.
Well, when you feel like doing that, you come on down there.
Well, I feel like it right now. I'll put a pop knot on your head big enough to butter and stick corn holders in.
Well, you come on down there and do that, and we'll see.
Well, I ain't going to be no seeing. I'll be on you like stink on a Frenchman.
Well, we'll see.
What do you mean we'll see? You ever had an ass whooping over something like that?
No, sir, I sure hadn't.
Well, you getting ready to have it. How big a boy are you?
Well, size don't hardly matter. It's what you feel like doing.
Well,
let's do it. Let's do it.
Who's that?
Huh?
Who's that?
Who's that? That's my bodyguard.
You're going to need two or three of them because I'll knock you in the middle of next week and then whoop your ass for leaving.
I got professional bodyguards. They take care of everybody for me.
Is that right? Well, you probably piss people off right and left then. That's why you had to hire one.
Yeah, that's what I do. I walk around and make everybody mad.
I'll be on you like peach fuzz on Gary Coleman down there. Well, it ain't funny.
Oh, Lord.
Well, it's going to, I tell you what,
that's
you know.
News part every time.
Tell that old boy to shut up or I'm going to whoop his ass. I don't even know who that is. I'll be on him like a hot marshmallow on a Girl Scout's tongue.
A hot marshmallow on a Girl Scout's tongue.
Yeah, by God.
That's pretty damn bad there now.
Where are you going to be at the rest of the day so I can hook up with you and whoop your ass?
Sure.
Where am I going to be?
Yeah.
I'm everywhere.
Well,
I'm nationwide.
Well, tell me where you're going to be so we can square off.
Mr. Mercer?
Yeah?
Yeah, you still trying to kick my ass?
Well, yeah, I tell you what, if you want to just avoid that, you give $327 to that, hell, I forgot his name, old boy that did the paint job on it.
Who was that?
Captain Richie Lott.
Richie?
Yeah.
Oh, I was going to tell you, I had that taken care of because I just worked it off of your old lady in the shed out back there. And she said it was taken care of and we didn't need to work to worry about that problem anymore.
Oh, it was good.
You boys.
What are you doing, man?
Oh, man, I tell you what, we just trying to get a rise out of somebody.
Oh, God, man, y'all ain't got nothing to do up there today, I can tell you that.
You got that right.
This is Phil and Brent and Roy D. Mercer.
Oh, Lord have mercy, man.
Captain Richie Lott thought you might need a big old leg pulling.
A big leg pulling?
Yes, sir.
Oh, man.
Of course, I tell you what, if you worked it off with a wife back there, you know, in the shed, you might have to have a dose of penicillin.
Oh, God. Gotta have my heart started again, huh?
Yeah.